our bounty, Valorov shouldn't just... What would you do without me? Nowhere left to run, Valorov!
Oh, God, it's the Death Knight! He found me!
Go forth, my death! Bring me the heart of that coward, Valorov!
You'll never take me alive, bounty hunter!
Just eat our bounty.
This is why you don't grandstand, Saron.
Well, no sense in crying about it now.
To believe the undead would come so far into the city.
If that's true, then we best make sure you're using your gear correctly. Let's get you properly equipped.
received news that a Boon Sister convent was attacked in the middle of town. There's a bounty out on the leader of the attackers, a thug named Grondar.
They kidnapped one of the Boon Sisters, Celestine. You've got to save her!
Got a bit of a crush there, Half-Blood.
She took care of me when I was injured by a mob of Kanashi-fearing peasants.
Enough talk. Move out before Grondar leaves the city.
Behold, everyone! See what happens to those that refuse to join Foe!
No! Please, someone help!
You will thank us for this gift of unlife!
Hey, Grondar! Come test your steel against me! Or do you only fight unarmed women?
It wasn't out of the goodness of my heart. Saving me. A little longer and it would have been the end of me.
With your convent gone, sister, it is no longer safe for you in the city. Stay with us.
After this morning's daring rescue, it does seem apparent you could use the services of a healer such as myself.
We have a new contract from the Valen military. They want us to stop an elusive thief by the name of Sankus.
Straightforward.
There's more. There have been other contracts out on him. Multiple ones, in fact. And they all claim to have ended with his death. Stabbed to death, arrow to the eye, drowned, poisoned, hung. The list goes on.
Can't be another undead, can it? I'll have to see for myself.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Where are you?
I am using the dream words to speak to you from afar. In this manner, I speak over any distances.
I will strike you down! Has been attacked! We have to head back immediately!
We were betrayed!
Don't speak. Celestine will heal you.
No time. You are the Guildmaster now.
Who did this?
Don't trust. It was Saran.
Then we haven't a moment to lose.
Our scouts reported seeing Saran heading into the Archive's Restoration Quarter, the place where they've been unearthing all those Guardian statues. They protected old, old Valenthea, but most were lost as the city was built and rebuilt on top of itself.
So why would Saran head out this way?
In addition to unearthing old Guardian statues, stonemasons have also been discovering a lot of old magical relics. Saran's probably after one of those.
She's always looking for ways to give herself an edge. There's no time to lose.
Before you go, you might want to take a new recruit with you. The new blood's always eager to earn a few scars.
Saran, stop!
Are you the leader of the Bounty Hunter Guild? I am Sir Baker, captain of the Lance Division of the Valin Army under the command of High General Sir Von Cullen, and I am in need of your services.
Short on recruits, Captain. What can bounty hunters do for the mighty Valin army?
The matter is simply this. Bandits are smuggling creatures out of the Weeping Woods, and we don't know why. We need a third party. Someone from your guild to acquire the location of their new smuggling routes through whatever means necessary.
Whatever means necessary? We don't do torture if that's what you mean.
Now. We set up a fake meeting at the Gem Pub. One of the bandits will show up with the smuggling routes on a scroll, and we need you to lift it off them.
Right. So once we have the information, where do we take it?
My contact will be awaiting the information outside the Gem Brewery. Make sure you aren't spotted when you make the exchange.
Sir Baker's contact.
Sorry, is this your contact I just murdered?
Kill the bounty hunter!
Ah!
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Where are you?
Has been attacked! We have to head back immediately!